Hi, I'm Larry Osborne from North Coast Church. And when I think of Hero Makers, I always think of Wally Norling. Probably most of you never heard of this guy. His fruit grew on other people's trees, but he was an absolute Barnabas. And I'm just one of many guys that nobody has any idea that he was the wind beneath our wings, that in the early days when we weren't so sure that God had really called us or that we had the giftedness, he came along and he wasn't just an encourager. He was an incredibly wise guy. He spoke truth, hard truth even when it was needed into our lives. And then he would just step back and always let the spotlight go onto somebody else. Probably the most important thing Wally put into my life was something that a lot of people think that I'm the guy who started, but it's simply this little phrase. Maybe you've heard it. You have nothing to prove and no one to impress. And he's the guy that took the theology of grace and mercy and helped me realize it's not just something in my head, it's something that's got to be in my heart. And I can't tell you how much that has freed me up during my journey of serving Jesus and how much I've wanted to be a Barnabas for other people. Wally's not with us anymore. He's with Jesus, where he always wanted to be. And I look forward to seeing him again.